against Cueto, and Peralta is not hitting and has not hit Jhonny. And as I say that, he laces one, and Brandon Crawford makes a incredible play. The timing on that leap could not have been better.
Well, Gold Glover, you could also say that he's got some hops, and that's all he's got. He could have dunked.
Not bad. He timed that beautifully. I think Ozzie Smith is even impressed by that play.